Well, it's business time in Tathra. Everyone's just getting set up. I better go and give them a hand with that. And while I do that, why don't you catch up with Robbie and have a look around the park?
Whilst exploring Tathra, we have the absolute pleasure of catching up with a few familiar faces, as well as staying at the Tathra Beachside Holiday Park. Now, I'm very excited to tell you that I'm standing right next to Mr. Frankie J. Holden. How are you?
I'm great, Robbie. Welcome to Tathra.
Well, thank you very much for having us. Look, it's a beautiful town and a great park, jam-packed full of facilities. Frankie, what can you tell us that you've got on offer for the guests when they come and stay?
Well, when you come to Tathra Beachside, you get a very personal experience. We pride ourselves on establishing a relationship with our guests right from the get-go when you turn up at reception. So to that end, we're a very social park. We have happy hours, we have meal nights, we have live gig nights, we run music trivia nights.
Hey, we're standing in a beautiful cabin here. This is a beach hut, is that right?
This is a beach house.
Oh, goodness. Right, beach house. There are huts though, right?
There are huts. There's everything. So there's three-bedroom beach houses. There's two-bedroom villas. We have studio apartments. We have safari tents, which are fully ensuited. We have vintage vans. So we have a really broad range of accommodation and, of course, powered sites and ensuited sites as well. So.
Can you tell us what you've got for the families at the park?
Well, we are a very family-focused park. So we have a water park, we have a huge kids' playground, we have a jumping pillow, we have this incredible beach. So that's another thing that I'm really glad I got into this, because it's good for my soul to see families reconnecting and laughing and having fun.
Well, certainly my best childhood memories were when the family all came together for holidays, exactly as you've
just
described.
So we need to hang on to that. We can't let that go.
Start planning your next family holiday and make those lasting memories. Head to holidayparksdownunder.com.au to find a full directory of fantastic places to stay on your next holiday, just like the Tathra Beachside.